Hi, and welcome to What's New Wednesday. I'm Amy Kelly, and I'm here with Kim O'Brien, and together we make up part of the marketing team at Dominion Fertility. And today we've chosen to come to you live from the National Harbor here in Maryland. Beautiful setting. And the reason why we chose this place is because in 2 months, on October 13th, we'll be at the Resolve's National Walk of Hope. Now, Resolve is a national advocacy group that puts on this great Walk of Hope all over the United States, and it'll be here October 13th, and they work in advocacy, they provide support and funding in just all areas of infertility, whether you're building your family through adoption, IVF, you name it, couples, individuals. So it's a great group, and honestly, the latest statistics show that 1 in 8 couples will have some type of trouble getting pregnant. So it really is sort of like a community issue. It's a great event that we could reach out to the community, support them and educate them. And Kim is going to talk to us a little bit about the actual Walk of Hope and what it's involved with.
Because what Amy didn't mention is the Walk of Hope is only 2 miles of flat walking. So it's really easy. You can bring grandparents, kids. We have like children in strollers. We have toddlers who can barely walking this. It's super fun. There's lots of family friendly activities. As you can see, it's beautiful down here. It's a great place for the family. And not only are we all together to walk, but also all the fertility resources are in one location, and they're here to help you and provide you with any information you want to know. And not only that, but Resolve, like Amy mentioned, put on this event. And Resolve does a great job at making things fun. So they have a DJ, they usually have like balloons, maker and stuff, and there's lots of prizes and giveaways. And of course, Dominion Fertility has a just rockin' tent, lots of fun, staff is there, and Amy's gonna tell you a little bit more about that tent.
Okay, so actually this is gonna be our 5th year where we've had a tent. We absolutely love doing it. And our tent is usually located right here in the parking lot to my right. And the nice thing is we have so many of our staff who just show up because they know it's going to be fun. We have doctors and nurses, so if you come by our tent and you have a medical question, we'll have someone there for you.
Free advice.
Yeah, free advice. And the nice thing is again, like it starts at 8, that's when everyone gathers. We will have coffee for you. It makes us a very popular tent. We usually have fruit and donuts and you know, every year we have different types of activities. We've had face painters, we've had arts and crafts, we've had hula hoops. But we also provide a lot of educational literature for you to take home with you. And like I said, it starts at 8, but there's all different vendors. So you'll have time to walk around, get basically all your needs met and information gathered. And then it's Resolve who sort of starts the walk then a little bit after 8. I think it's usually kind of closer to 9. It's rain or shine. And one of the things that I love about just working our tent is the people that come to visit us. We literally have patients who show up with their Dominion Fertility miracle baby in
some
a stroller.
Some teenagers, some in college now. You know, it's pretty exciting.
Yeah. They come, they make their own shirts, they have their own team name. We have patients who come that are really in the throes of their treatment, and they might just need a moment to try and get out, get more information, have fun, and meet with other people who are in the exact same situation that they're in. And then we often always meet new people that then come to us because of meeting everyone and our amazing staff at Dominion Fertility. So stop by our tent. It's always one of the fun ones. I have a couple little surprises that I can't tell you about, but I'm looking forward to doing. And
wow, Amy, I mean, why would you not come to this event? I mean, look at this place. There's a Ferris wheel, there's games, there's shops, there's restaurants. So you can come with your family, walk, then have a nice brunch, go shopping. It's a great family event and a great family day. And you know, like Amy mentioned, 1 in 8 couples are affected with this infertility. And we don't want to make this a silent topic anymore. We want people to feel comfortable talking about their infertility issues because it is so common. And this is just one event that Dominion Fertility has been doing in the past year. Well, like Amy said, we've done this for 5 years, but we've really tried to be more on the outreach. We want the public to be more educated, know about the infertility world, also even being in your 20s and wanting to be an egg donor, or, you know, maybe in your 30s, you're not ready for a family, you want to do egg freezing. So we want to educate the public, let people know they might have a family, they might have a friend that's going through this and doesn't know, and they can even help relay that information. So, I mean, it's a great thing, and we've been doing a lot of concerts as well, where we're out there at things like Kerfuffle, DC 101 office party, you know, kind of uncommon events for a fertility company. Yeah. But we have a games. People come, they have lots of questions, and it's surprising how much information people want to know or have been embarrassed to ask, but now they have a way of asking without having to pick up the phone. So Amy's going to wrap it up a little bit more for you.
Yeah. Well, I think what Kim is also alluding to is that it doesn't have to be a taboo subject. If it's affecting 1 in 8, then chances are you know someone if you're not going through it yourself. So it's no longer a taboo subject. And we've met some really amazing people along the way. People who need IVF, people who want to donate their eggs, people who want to just, like, form their families on their own time and want to freeze their eggs. So
yeah, or planning. You know, yeah. People sometimes, they know they have something like PCOS and they want to know what lies ahead for them.
Yeah. So again, you have 2 months to plan. The theme is Rock Your Socks, and they did that last year. And we're proud to say that Dominion Fertility won the Rock Your Socks competition. I think we have another good theme this year, so we're looking forward to it. So it's 2 months. Get your family, get your friends, get your socks together, make a t-shirt, call yourself a fun name if you want. It's amazing the creativity
out
there.
Be creative.
Yep. And again, it's October 13th. It starts at 8 a.m.
And the one thing that we haven't mentioned is the event is free.
Woo-hoo.
So, I mean, it's a free event. How often do you find that in the Washington, D.C. area?
Never.
Of course, donations are happily accepted. You know, Resolve works tirelessly out there developing all these events nationwide, year-round, lobbying for fertility services. So, you know, if you want to raise funds, if this feels close to your heart, that would be wonderful. And also, we always have a Dominion Fertility team. We would love to have you on the team and walk with us. And Amy can tell you a little bit more how to find our team and register.
Yeah, I actually listed the URL in the comments section, but you can go online and click on it. And again, you can register yourself as an individual, or we would love to have you on our team. It's called the Dominion Fertility Family. And really, we do treat everyone like family. And I just really hope to see you. It's lots of fun. And, you know, if you're really needing support and struggling and you don't feel comfortable doing it in such an open venue out in the community, I just want to remind you that Dominion Fertility has a support group on Facebook. It's private. It will not show up in your newsfeed. No one even knows you're a member. And what we have are amazing members who just give information, knowledge, firsthand experience, support to everyone out there. So I think that's a wrap.
Yeah, and we look forward to seeing you October 13th. So don't forget about it, okay?
Mark your calendar and enjoy the rest of this beautiful day.
Thank you.